Oh, got him right in his ass. Right in the a-hole. Catch you lacking in the studio. Let the truth be told. Boom!
What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to some more Red Dead Revolver. If you guys haven't seen the last episode, that'll be down in the description below. But if you guys enjoyed today's episode, feel free to drop a like, comment down below, and other type of games like this you guys want to see. If you guys are new, hit the subscribe button, come hang out with me. Enough of bullshit talking, let's go ahead and get into it. Oh, the traitor, here we go, baby. General Diego himself, looking like a damn badass with that double barrel. Here we go. Go ahead and redo the cutscene just for shits and gigs for y'all.
We have those gringos exactly where we want them.
Them gringos.
Generalissimo.
Fuck a gringo.
You're not planning to take on the entire Yankee army. You don't expect me to answer a stupid question like that. Prepare the artillery.
Before I throw your ass to my dogs. My friend. I'm kidding.
Alright, let's go, baby.
Martello del Solo della Rosa.
That was not his name, but you know what? Oh well, said the snail.
Tally-ho! We going in hot, boy!
Franco and Jose. Who gonna watch my back? Damn! Jose is the only one. Wait.
Boom!
We gotta get down here and defend my men! Well, Jose didn't make it.
Boom! Get your wig split, baby! You fucking with the General Diego de la Rosa!
That's not his name, but you know what? We're gonna call him that anyways.
Boom! Let the chopper sing!
My homies didn't make it, but you know what? I'm still alive, but I'm barely free.
Ugly ass dude! What the hell?
You need to weaken the enemy's cannon artillery. Say less, playboy. Get me up in this shit, cuzzo. 8 artillery, men artillery. What am I supposed to do? Shoot it? The hell?
Oh! Jesus Chrysler! What the hell am I supposed to do, bruh? They're taking shit! There's literally 6 of my cannons left. What am I supposed to do, bruh?
I know I'm not supposed to be doing that shit, bro. I know I'm not supposed to be doing that shit.
Oh! Sniper gang Kodak in this shit! Hello, 911, what's your mercy, the fucking gods! What the? 2 HP in a drain!
Alright, ding, 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 round 2, motherfucker. Gotta give me some cover, bro.
What? My cover's useless? Hello?
I don't even know what the hell I'm supposed to do, bro. Can I even go up here? I can't even go up here, bro. What the hell? At least my boys are still alive this round. Let's go. Come on. Am I doing anything? Am I helping out at all? Let me know. See men up there running around. I'm just trying to hold on while I still can. Look at that gringo. Motherfucker smoking on the hoto moto. That's right. The fuck are you doing?
Oh! Gotta watch your back around these parts.
In my fort, baby.
What you doing? What you doing? Boom!
Give me some of that sip, that drain.
Hey, chill.
Chill. How do we take more of these out? That's my question, bro. I'm just gonna let the chopper sing. Ah! What? Ah! Oh, here we go.
Many of them. The bridge must be destroyed. Set the charges where you must.
But Piranha, that would be suicide.
It certainly will be if you don't.
Ah! Damn, that's right. Make it snappy. Don't make me have to tell you again. That's right. A charge has been set. Good. We're about to blow this popsicle stand. Oh! You see that? You see that? I dodged that ish. Let's go. Charge has been set, baby. Alonzo and Juan setting them charges. Ah! Hey, can I get some men to cover my ass, please? Can I get some men to cover my ass, please? Thank you. Boom! Gotta watch my... What are you doing? Better back up off Juan. You all right, Alonzo?
Who are you?
I am General Diego De La Rosa. Who the fuck are you, motherfucker? And why are you shooting at my friend? I was gonna say my partner, but... Boom! Set them charges and let's get the hell out of Dodge! Boom, baby! Damn! That shit's history, playboy.
This will teach those gringos to cross the Rio Grande. No uniform. He must be a spy. Bring him to me.
Boy, that's Johnny Appleseed. Fuck you talking about?
Take him to the river and shoot him like a dog.
No, damn.
No, I'm not a
old Yeller is ass.
Businessman. Please, I was just trying to get across the river. Please, I have gold. Lots of gold.
Oh.
You lied to save your pathetic
life. Is that true?
No, it's true. It's true. I have gold.
Bring him to me. It's like
where is
gold.
This gold you
More
speak of?
More gold than you've ever seen. A gold mine. And it's just over the border in the territory. If you spare my life, I can give you half.
Huh. Why shouldn't I take all of it?
Because you don't know where it is. You better speak fast. We need some privacy.
Hey, we better get paid,
now,
baby.
Tell me more about this gold mine.
Truth be told, there is one little problem. I only own half the claim. My partner Nate owns the other half.
And what if I kill your
is
partner?
That Nate, or...
Then that would make us... partners.
Partner. Hmm.
I don't know if General Diego's a good guy or a bad guy, but
where
we're about to find out.
Where would I find this Diego?
He rides through the territory to deliver gold to the governor once a week. He rests his horses at
Devil's
Fork.
That's cool, we basically just played a story.
It won't be easy. That wagon is like a fortress on wheels.
Ooh.
The charges are dropped. If you reckon you can bring him in, dead or... Well, dead'll do.
Damn, so we're hunting General Diego De La Rosa. That's crazy, mate. That's crazy, bruh. The bridge, you got $450 for that? Okay, okay, man. I'm all right with that. Yes, sir. Ba-dow. Yes, sir, don't mind if I do. Fire bottle, yeah, go ahead and buy that. Ledger, $50. Infantry hat, why not? Wedding rope, I'm not married, so no thank you. Dirty lasso, I could wrangle a couple. Couple, you know what I'm saying? Dirty shovel, a mask just in case. Scalps? Hard pass on that. Sand painting? No thank you. I don't have a place to decorate. Embalming tools? Yep. Not going to be happening today, player. Tell you that right now. We're going to go ahead and repair those for the 51. Sawed off shoddy? Should I bring in the sawed off shoddy, bro? I ain't going to lie. Do we like the owl rifle? That owl rifle is nasty with it, bro. Yeah, that owl rifle is pretty nasty. We want dynamite. Nah, we want that fire bottle, that mazel tov. You already know what the deal is. Where the hell are we at? Hello? It's a nice little sundown.
How come I'm always on guard? I paid my dues. Here I am getting a handful of pesos a month, and if it weren't for me, a treasure in gold could disappear. I ought to at least be corporal. I have to speak to the sergeant about it as soon as my shift is over.
See what we can do, a little sneaky sneak on him.
What are you doing here?
Nothing, what are you doing? Alright, fuck this, we're pulling the twins out. The rifles are not it in this game. Sorry about you. Not sorry. What you doing? Alright. Think I'm playing, baby. Oh, we're about to get a horse? I hear someone walking around. Get him on patrol. Go ahead and take them all out, because I ain't fucking with the games, baby. There's another motherfucker. Oh, here he goes. Later, playboy. And then we got a thick toy in here, all by his lonely. Where you going? Where you going, Alejandro? Nowhere. I want the horse. The hell? They really thought they about to get away. Not happening. Damn, accuracy, accuracy, where you at? Where you at, accuracy? Hello, 911. We need you. Accuracy, where you at? Is the game glitching? Hello, I'm aiming at him. Oh, yeah? Come here, dumbass. Ah, hit me with the goddamn... You're not getting away, playboy. I'm telling you that right now. Ain't happening. Y'all trying to go for backup. Nope. Find little mommy and she said, aye! Alright. Let's go. Unloading on that ass. There's no way down here, maybe. Something tells me I have to go down here, so.
Don't run from me. I'm gonna find you.
There's a dude on patrol, it seems. Damn, I just hit the damn horse. Come here, can I ride it? No! Let's go, baby, we got a horse! Yeehaw, motherfucker! You fuck with the wrong son, baby! Riding up in style, playboy. Stagecoach.
We're being raided.
Oh shit. Am I defending the stagecoach or?
Who the heck are you, bandito?
Oh yeah, I have to take it out.
Oh shit! Head-on collision. Hello, 911. I ain't got insurance on my horse.
All I know is I'm probably gonna need a horse to stay moving for real. All right, I need a horse. I need a horse. Oh, a bayonet rifle. Oh, that'll do, donkey. Shred their shit. Like, I hate to be that person, but I'm about to take the horse out. Nope. I gotta get the stagecoach. That's fine. Dookie-ass accuracy. Look at that. I remember my first time shooting. About to be smoking on that stagecoach pack tonight, boys! Get him, make him get a little cut off here. Watch this. Here he comes.
What are you doing?
Oh, he faked me out. That motherfucker. What are you doing? Nice hiding spot. We're gonna go get the stagecoach. Damn. If only I had a horse. Motherfuck. Got Pat and Joe though. Thank you. Alright. Come here, little buddy. We got a stagecoach to catch. Yah! Yah! Where are you, some bitches? Get this doofus right here.
Hey, oh! Yours.
Ah! Ding, 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 round two, motherfucker! I'm on a horse now, baby! Thought you'd catch me lacking a day. Not today, baby! I'm letting that chopper sing and I'm on that ass. That's fire. They got a turret. Let's go, Red. Come on. Come on, baby. Can we cut him off around the river bend? Where no horse has gone before. Ring around the Rosie in the cemetery. Watch out for that Gatling gun. Let's go. We got the high ground. Master Kenobi would be so proud of us.
Watch your
legs, horse. Hit him with the... Hit him with the...
You'll lose him with my head.
Boom! 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 Oh, you like that? You're on fire, cuz! Oh, oh, oh! I look like Ghost Rider! Boom! They're running over his homies! Later! We gotta get this stagecoach down. I'm so low on HP, it's insane. That Mazel really took me out there. So low, baby, come on! Take his tires out, Red! Sniper Gang Kodak! How'd that dirt taste? Oh!
I want him alive.
Look at that armless sumbitch. Where your arm at, puto? Oh, that's right. I blew that sumbitch off in the fucking interlude. What the hell? We got Native American spying on us? Are they gonna help us? We're about to get, like, some fire-ass Native American ally homie. I be gangsta gangsta. If I don't say so myself. Shadow Wolf, what? I thought we were gonna be called like Chicken Bob or something. I'd be totally fine with that, but Shadow Wolf? Shit.
My father's. I have news.
What is it, Shadow Wolf?
Cousin Red is alive.
cousin Red?
I saw the devil Diego taken prisoner to the mine.
We're cousins?
You must help him then. Go, Shadow Wolf. But
that's fire.
Beware of the ghost devil.
The ghost devil? The white man. I translated. Ooh, let's go. I have sacred bow. Playing a Shadow Wolf. I'm sneaking in a cave, bro. Going after my cousin Red.
Something.
You didn't hear shit. Ow! You didn't hear shit, playboy. You didn't hear shit, playboy. Ow! Ow! Woo! He's fast as hell with it. Boom! Got it right in his dome piece. This is sick.
A lot colder and gray, which is where you will be if you don't keep watch.
Oh, is that right?
Oh, stop eating him, amigo.
Oh! They're all coming now. Come on. Come on. Y'all don't want it? Y'all don't want it? Rapid fire. Come on, Shadow Wolf. Boom! Oh, shit. We got a biggin. Woo! You like that, big boy? Goddamn, gotta put some fucking horse tranquilizer on your ass. Sit down! Stay down! Woo! Shadow Wolf is in the cut, baby! Alright. Red, are you in here? Red, are you in here?
Yeah!
Parkour, parkour! Red! This reminds me of a mission on Red Dead Redemption 2. Don't quote me on it, but I feel like it is. Or something similar. Ooh, what's that? Anything good? Nope. Ain't that about a bitch? Ooh, we have faith. We have a knife. Ooh, I'll have to pull faith out when shit gets a little cray cray, shenanay. My way up over here. I think I'm missing something here. Yeah, I gotta make my way up and over this way. Perfect. Coming for you, Red. Look at these totem poles. These sacred lands belong to my people. That's where I was. I'm so confused right now. Oh shit, here we go. Gotta keep on trucking through the caves, babe. My fault. Boom! We're going loud, baby! You fucking with Shadow Wolf and you fucking with my cousin Red, baby! You like that? Alright. Go a little sneak attack. I'm Shadow Wolf! Who the fuck are you? And where's my cousin at? What are you doing? I'm pulling faith back out. Because I need a little hope and faith in my life. Boom! Come on, let me reload. Get about my face. Alright. Bone chucking. Let me pull the sacred bow back out. Let's get a little cray cray shenanay.
Any more of those beans left? See, but they're cold. Like everything up here. Not that the mine is much better.
Better.
Someone there? Hello?
Stop doing that.
Dude, sleepwalking. Nice little stealth mission, I like that. Sit down, fool. Shit, you attracted a biggin. Sit down, you horse's ass. You don't want none of this, big boy, I'm telling you, just stay down. How many is it gonna take? Stay the fuck down! Nope, no one's here. Just a shadow. Shadow Wolf. Stay the fuck down, playboy. Alright. Red! Oh! Damn! Damn! Sorry. You started it. Alright, pull Faith out, pull Faith out. Boom! Take all you bitches out for Red! They were patrolling the river? That's crazy. I'd stay down. I'd stay down. Don't let me reload. I told you. So you mean to tell me I probably could have went this way the whole time? Or is this the way I gotta go?
What the hell?
You hear that too? Boom! Sound of them cheeks getting clutched. What the hell was that sound? That was creepy.
This is just too easy for me, amigo.
You're gonna die.
Oh, amigos?
Hey, you aren't supposed to be here.
Stay down. Watch out. I'll knife your ass, big boy. Oh! Goddamn, dude thinks he's fucking Paul Bunyan or something with an axe. Red! Red! Where are you, Red? Hey, yo! Look at his all! On all levels except physical, I am a wolf. Woof! Looking ass boy! Sit the fuck down, you fucking freak! Look at that! I'm about to snipe his dumb ass! You like that? How'd that feel? What a weirdo! Had to snipe him about the air. You like that? Here he comes. Here he comes. Here he comes! Watch out! He takes damage, but not much. Wonder how Faith feels. How'd that feel? Oh yeah! Faith don't feel too good, does she, big boy? Ah! What the hell is he hitting me with? Get the... Ooh, round two, big boy! He's dazed and confused! I'm low on HP. I'm low on HP. I'm low on health. I'm low on ammo as well. But guess what? We still got 82 arrows. And guess what? They all named Grizzly! Come on, you... Watch out, watch out, watch out! He gets us with that poison again? Weird. D-E-E-D dead. Straight up. Come here, dumbass. Boom! 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 You fell off your throne, big-ass boy! This is cray-cray. Actually. Oh, got him right in his ass! Run the a-hole, catch you lacking in the studio, let the truth be told. Boom! You like that? You like that, Grizzly? Now where's my cousin Red at? You son of a bitch! I'll take that scalp for later. Going after Red still, come on. Damn, $550 for his dumb ass. Thought he was all kinds of crazy. But guess what? He just like the other ones.
It's been a week since General Diego captured me. I don't know nothing about bounty hunting, but I've been a slave once and I ain't gonna never do it again.
Hell no.
Cousin Red? Shadow Wolf?
Oh yeah!
I knew I'd find you. The blood bond between is strong.
Oh shit! It's like that. Gang shit.
Go fast, soldier. Unless we separate, we will have no chance for escape. I will go this way and meet you at Diego's fort.
Oh, he gonna help us take down Diego? Let's go, baby. Hey, let's go. This looks like a pretty good spot to go ahead and wrap up the video. So if you guys enjoyed today's video, feel free to drop a like, comment down below if you want more Red Dead Revolver or any type of games like this you guys want to see, let me know down below. If you guys are new, hit the subscribe button, come hang out with me. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace the fuck out.